unboxing video. I'm sorry if I forgot what I was gonna say. Sorry if I'm being a little bit quiet. And this is here because my address is like right there. So yeah. And yes, I'm wearing this hat because it's really comfortable and I like wearing it. Bunny. Okay, let's get started. Yes, I'm showing my face this time because last time I did an unboxing, I didn't show my face because I've never showed my face on a video before. And now that I have, I'm going to show my face, so yay! And I'm putting scissors up at my face, so let's just get started with the unboxing because it's so pretty. Actually, I should probably do it this way. Sorry if I'm like looking like over here. No, over here. Instead of right there. At you guys, because. Yeah. Again, I probably should not be doing this. Myself. Okay. Yeah. I didn't think that it was going to take that fast, but it did. Oh, I just hurt myself. I felt really worried for a second. I'll show you why. Okay, so the first thing that is in here, this is what it looks like. Can you tell me what this is? Sorry, there's like stuff over here because I was gonna make a video earlier today and I never did. Yeah. Yeah, okay, Christmas Eve. Christmas, yay! Of course I'm ready for Christmas. Okay, so I have two things. I got the beautiful advent calendar. Yay. It looks so beautiful. Just look at that. I already have that horse. So, when I get him, I'm probably gonna just customize him. I'm obviously gonna have to wait to open this, but it's so cool and it just slides out like this. Can I even slide this thing out? Yeah, it slides out. Slide out! Slide out! Hold on. Technical difficulties. There, I just ripped it. But anyways, it slides out! So magical, but for a second I thought that they gave me the wrong advent calendar because all I could see was the top of it. But don't worry, I've got the right one. Because they're still selling one from last year. As well, which I already got last year. But I got it late, so I just like opened it. Anyways, ages 5 to 11. Yeah, like I'm gonna follow those instructions. Yeah, no way. I think it should be ages something to like 2000. Alright, I'm making really creepy faces. And this is the next thing that I got. Because this I got because I don't wanna like. It's just gonna. I had it so I could open it now and then it'll help me, like, not want to open this as much. Doesn't make any sense, but it makes sense to me. So let's open this guy up. Bunny, stop scratching your butt. Look at that. It's so beautiful. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Look at its little stripe. It's so cutesy, 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 cutesy. Oh my goodness. I love this donkey so, so much. I've wanted this donkey for like ever. I love donkeys. So cute. But yeah, guys. So that's that. I'm not going to open my advent calendar today. What's the date? It's November 27th. So I've got quite a while. Unfortunately, until I can open this thing. I'm going to set this aside. I don't know where the place is going to be or where I'm going to keep it, but I will keep it safe. I'm fixing my lovely hat. Because it's beautiful. There's a donkey head right there. Anyways, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you like this piece of cardboard, well, that's good for you. And if you want me to show my face more in videos, then just let me know. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with this hat, but I am. Don't question it. I just do that. Well, I guess that's it. And name suggestions for the cute little donkey. It is a mare. Donkey mare. So yeah. Please leave names in the comments. Actually, I might already have a name. I really wanted to get a donkey called Lilac, so that's probably what I'm going to name her, but if you want to, you can still leave name suggestions. But her name is probably going to be Lilac. I should be looking, like, right there, not over here. It's fine. Anyways. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye. Oh, yeah, and I also drew a picture of a unicorn yesterday. I'll show it to you. See this beautiful masterpiece right here? I don't know if you can see it. Nope, right there. Right there. I don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah, that's my unicorn. It's a masterpiece. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys.